Good morning, Bogota High School. I'm Yusuf.
And I'm Harrison.
Today is February 28, 2020. Today is National Science Day.
Today's weather is 38 degrees and partly cloudy. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's Friday, so it's time for the Friday Flash Dance Party. You too can be a part of the Friday dance party. Just submit your video to Miss Craignola and please make sure the song and its language is appropriate for school.
Hi, I'm Harrison Ford from the new film, The Call of the Wild. Jack London's novel has inspired readers for more than a century, and I'm honored to help bring it to life on the big screen.
I'm glad you're enjoying this.
You can find more epic stories like this one at your local library, which is full of books, movies, and games just waiting to be discovered. Visit your library today.
The purpose of the I Am Sports Award presented by Englewood Health is to celebrate high school students, athletes who volunteer their time to benefit those in their community. This year, one of the nominees is Bogota senior Brandon Montalvo. Please log on to NorthJersey.2ndStreet and click on the I Am Support tab or click the link below on your screen to vote for Brandon to win the I Am Sports Award. You may vote up to once per day until March 2nd at 9 a.m.
Attention all middle schoolers, the STEM Club is preparing to work on the Innovation Fair competition. If you want to learn how to build around the Raspberry Pi computer and program in Python, then you need to attend.
Meetings are as follows: Monday and Wednesdays during lunch, Thursdays after school.
All meetings take place in room 6. If you are unable to attend but interested in joining the club, please speak to Ms. Haas.
Be sure to cast your vote for Bogota's Cutest Pet 2020. In case you haven't seen the contestants yet, here they are. Yeah. Angel, a 2-month-old parakeet. Hannah, a 7-year-old lab. Jackson, a 3-year-old mix. Vangi, a 7-year-old lab. Cody, an 8-year-old lab mix. Jack, a 13-year-old lab mix. Oliver, a 2-year-old lab mix. Sir, a 3-year-old pig.
All the good ones are taken? I don't believe that. That's why I trust the high school library.
No one can connect you with high-quality books like the Bogota High School Library. That's why every 14 minutes, someone falls in love with a book at their library.
I am a guy one with the sea. I love surfing. Woo! Summer and traveling to Fiji. I am tough and love adventure. I have faced real-life pirates. I love animals. I am a take-charge kind of guy who wants to make a difference. Woo! Come and join me in the library.
I love romance. I love to travel, especially in Europe. Enjoying a good laugh is key when you are with me. Join me on an international adventure.
Blind Date with a Book continues through February. Come to the library and check it out.
So if you're out there, come find me.
Detention today will be held in room 33.
Birthdays. Happy birthday to Carla Morales.
Ooh. Happy 4th birthday tomorrow to Franklin Linares, born on February 29th. Franklin only gets a birthday every 4 years. Help him make it special. Yeah. Wow, 4 birthdays.
Harrison, you want to hear a joke?
Sure.
I don't often tell dad jokes, but when I do, he laughs.
That's bad. Good try.
Would you like your joke read on the morning show? Submit it with your name and grade level to Ms. Cognola in room 43.
Please subscribe to Bogota BucNation on YouTube. Woo!